I need to ask you something. strangest things that there is. It's acoustic vibrations in the air, little waves of energy in the air that tickle our eardrum. Somehow, in tickling our eardrum, it transmits energy down our hearing bones, which get converted to a fluid impulse inside the cochlea, and then somehow converted into an electrical signal in our auditory nerves that somehow wind up in our brains as a perception of a song or a beautiful piece of music. That process is entirely abstract and very, very unusual, and we can discuss that topic alone for days, really trying to figure out how is it that we hear something that's emotional from something that starts out as a vibration in the air.
no master, no savior. You yourself are the teacher and the pupil. You are the master, you are the guru, you are the leader. You are everything. To understand is to transform.
You have absolutely no idea what you're doing, but it is exciting, and one way or another, it's over way too fast.
We'll be right back. Thank you.